Okay. Hour system check checklist.
Engine fire detection.
Test.
APU fire detection.
Test.
Baggage smoke warning aft and forward.
Test.
Stall warning test 1 and 2.
Test.
ADC 1 and 2.
Test.
Auto feather.
Test.
Chipless TCAS. Test. PA system.
Test.
Trims.
Test.
24-hour system checks complete.
Okay. Now run the pre-flight and I'll set
the flight. Hey Captain, how are you today?
I am good. Yes, the door is open. Okay. So this particular flight is leaving Montreal and flying down to Boston. Will be leaving. Flight plan. CYUL-KBOS. We're going to go direct out to CYUL. Airways. Five, six, seven. to PLB.
I'm out for the walk around.
GDM. Enter. And arriving 3-3 left. GDM 4. Transition. ILS. No transition. Okay. Okay. Flight plan's done. Just have to do this. And now routing set. Okay, that part's done. Closed. It's open. It's on warm. It's on. That will deal with later. Okay. I'll do level 1. Flaps 5. Vector. V1. Leads will be off. No concerns. When he gets back, I'll do that. Altitude to 20,000. Vertical speed to 2,000.
Hi guys, do you mind if we start boarding now?
Yes. Yes.
Thanks, I'll be back with the load sheet later.
Wonderful. Okay. People and screaming children, just what I wanted. Boarding.
Okay, I'm back from the walk around. Everything looks good.
Okay, that's good. Okay then, that bus driver scares me. Okay.
Light slow. Pull up. Terrain. Pull up.
Let's cross fill your data. Dump time. Fuel. Back. Dump. Okay. 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 Before I start checklist.
Stand by. Bridge and agent checks full.
Complete.
Complete. Gear pins. Stowed. Pre-flight checks.
Complete.
Complete. External power APU voltage.
On, checked, 2.7 volts.
Circuit breakers?
Checked.
Checked. Escape hatch?
Closed.
Nose wheel steering?
Off.
flight guidance control panel, set fuel quantity 11720 pounds on board.
£2,000 required.
Hydraulic number 3 pressure.
Check 3,000 PSI.
Emergency brake pressure.
Park checked.
Power levers.
Disconnect.
Condition levers.
Fuel off.
Emergency light switch.
Arm.
Fasten belt switch.
On.
On. Departure briefing.
Forgot to do that. Double check this. There are noise abatement procedures, so I'll be using 83. Vectors out, flaps 5. We use level 1. LNAV, yes, and stand.
Are you ready for the departure briefing?
Go ahead.
This will be a standard left seat departure. We are at a remote stand, and no pushback is required, so I'll be starting the engines. The departure runway and taxi route will be as assigned by ATC. For the taxi, this airport uses ASDX, so turn the transponder on for taxi. PF nav source for the departure will be LNAV. Anti-ice is required, we'll use level 1. As for the takeoff plan, we'll use flaps 5. For the routing itself, the departure will be by ATC vectors. We'll use RTOP 83% for the takeoff power, and the bleeds will be off. For the safety brief, any abnormality prior to 80 knots, I'll stop the aircraft on the runway. After 80 knots, I'll stop for an engine failure or fire. Anything after V1, we'll take it airborne. You let the tower know we've had an emergency, and we'll need straight out. At 1,000 feet, we'll engage altitude hold, accelerate to V-climb, retract the flaps, and engage IAS mode for our V-climb and complete the memory items. Any questions?
No questions.
Departure briefing complete.
Complete.
Complete. Before we start, checklist complete.
That reminds me, I need my speed cards. Flaps 5. Outside air temperature. Just need the temperature. Temperature is 20. Okay. Temperature is 20. At or below 20. Weight is 5.8. So if you round up to the next one, is 8. Don't know the field altitude. One. one, which I have to increase by 20. Because I'm using icing, or de-icing. Two. Nice. One. Really? Okay. Speeds are in. Flight plan's in. Altitude's set.
Here's the load sheet for you. Have a safe flight.
Thanks. Okay. We're going to depart on, I think. Yes. Okay. Going to depart on 10. Okay, I guess I don't need that. Okay. That's all done.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board today.
Oh boy.
As you locate your assigned seats, please place your smaller items under the seat in front of you to provide more room for larger items in our crew's compartment. If you are unable to accommodate any item in the cabin, please bring it to the boarding door and we will check it for you. Also, review the safety instruction card in your seat pocket. If you are seated at an exit seat, also review the exit seating criteria.
Thank you. Okay. Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We're ready for engine start. I cannot get a response from them, and I don't know why. Anyway. Engine start checklist.
Battery master remain auxiliary standby.
On.
Doors, fueling lights.
Closed and out.
Alright guys, everyone seated. We're all buttoned up and ready to go in the back.
Any collision lights?
Thanks.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Red.
APU bleed.
Off.
Engine. Clear on two.
Clear on two.
Engine start check is complete.
Starting two. Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Please disconnect external power.
Roger, disconnecting the GPU.
Right.
Captain, the GPU is now disconnected.
Start one. After start checklist.
Stand by.
off.
Doors are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for door operation. Each door is equipped with
off.
Ice protection.
Locate the exit nearest you. The nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, lights will
check level one.
Check level one. Rudder travel.
Loss of cabin pressure. A panel will open an oxygen mask.
Full travel.
Rudder actuator test.
Complete.
Nose goes through.
Cover your nose and mouth with the mask. Place the elastic mask
on
around your head.
Auto feather.
Secure your
auto feather select.
Engine rating.
Your seat bottom cushion may be used as a flotation device. Pull up and remove the cushion. Upon exiting the aircraft,
83% set checked.
Batteries.
This is a non-smoking flight.
On.
Checked. Will now be turned off. Reading
flaps.
Are located above your seat. Thank you for your attention.
Five set and indicating.
Five set and indicating. Aux standby PTU pumps.
On.
On. Hydraulic pressure quantity.
Checked.
Checked. Hydraulic number 3 in elevator. Checked. Caution warning lights. Looks like we're picking up some ice.
Checked.
Flight instruments radios?
Checked.
Checked. Altimeters?
2992, set cross check.
2992, set and cross checked. Ice protection test?
Complete.
After start checklist complete.
Okay.
Secure in the cabin.
Good.
Thank you.
before takeoff checklist to the line. Oops, that helps. Before takeoff checklist to the line.
Flight attendants, please be seated for departure. FA notification received. Takeoff briefing complete. Cabin PA complete. Condition levers.
Max.
Max. Trims.
Three set.
Three set. Takeoff warning test.
Tested.
Flight controls check free. Flight taxi.
Flight?
Are you sure? Radar terrain. Radar on both sides. Transponder TCAS on alt. Before takeoff checklist complete to the line.
Below the line.
Min off, external lights on, runway.
Runway 10, heading 100.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Check. Wait, what?
V1, rotate. Positive rate.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Flap 0, IAS 185, climb checklist to the line.
Climb checklist completed to the line.
Try that again. Connected. Weather. very pretty plane. Props 850 below the line. God damn it. Props 850 below the line.
Climb checklist complete.
And there we go. I don't have to talk to him again until after we get there. Well, top of the sun, not after we get there. Wait. You're showing a movie on maybe an hour flight? What do you think this is? This.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've reached our cruising altitude. Feel free to move about the cabin, however, we do ask that anytime you're seated, you keep your seatbelt fastened. If there's anything that we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to contact the group.
Who just said this? Ice on the nose. Ice on. Well, sometimes we get ice on the side window. I should turn that heater on. Okay, while the cruise is going, I'm going to look up the approach charts. And then I'll set up for the descent. Set course on my side, 331. Do this the easier way. Get him to do it.
Course, 331, set.
Set course on your side, 331. Okay, that part's done. So the ILS is tuned, the course is set.
Course, 331, set.
Now it's set. Okay. is unmarked. And we'll just write that straight down. And that should be top of the localizer. Or the glide slope. Wait.
Ready for the approach brief?
Okay.
Okay, we'll be arriving by the ATC assigned star. As for the approach, we can expect the ILS Cat 2. Landing runway condition is dry. Anti-ice will be required. We will use flaps 15 for landing. The bleeds will be on, and for the decision height, it's 200 feet. After landing, please leave the APU off, and leave the transponder on since this airport uses ASDX. Lastly, it looks like we'll be assigned a gate. The taxi route in will be as assigned by ATC. Any questions?
No questions.
Approach brief complete.
Okay. descent checklist to the line.
Altimeters.
2, 9, 8, 4, set, cross check.
2, 9, 8, 4, set and cross checked. Fuel balance. Check. Pressurization. Set. Chem PA. Standby, I'll be off one. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival. Thank you. Cabin PA complete. Fasten belt switch. On. Approach and landing brief.
Complete.
Complete. Descent checklist completed to the line.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be beginning our descent shortly, and we ask that you finish up any last-minute items and return to your seats.
below the line.
Jipwist landing flap, selected 15 degrees. Fuel transfer. Off. Hydraulic pressure quantity, check. Caution warning lights, check. Approach flare lights. On. F-speed switch, bugs.
Increase, set.
Increase, and set. FA notification, complete. Descent checklist complete.
Okay. Now the fun part. Flaps 5?
Flaps 5.
Also in preparation for landing, please turn off all electronic devices. Stow these devices and all other carry-on items. Please use caution when opening overhead bins of items may have shifted during our flight. Please stow your tray tables and return your seats to their upright positions. And check the security of your seatbelt. We will be landing shortly. Thank you.
Thank you. Flaps 10.
Flaps 10.
Flaps 5. Flaps 5.
Flaps 5.
Ow. Needles. Damn. I don't remember all the things.
Caution. Terrain. Caution. Terrain.
You're down.
Flaps 10.
Flaps 10.
Flaps 15 before landing checklist.
Flaps 15. Landing gear.
Down 3 green.
Down 3 green. Condition levers.
Max.
Max. Aux standby P2 pumps. On. Bleeds. On min. FA notification. Complete. Flaps.
Indicating 15. Plan 15.
1000 above.
Sink rate.
Indicating 15. Plan 15. Before landing checklist complete.
Sink rate. Sink rate. Glide slope. Glide slope. Sink rate.
100 above.
Sink rate.
Minimums.
Landing.
Check.
100. Fifty. 30. 20. 10.
Thank you. after landing checklist.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the conclusion of our flight. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign and the aircraft has parked safely at the gate. This will be your indication that it's safe to move both cabin, gather your belongings, and disembark. We'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We appreciate your business and hope to see you all again on a future flight.
After landing, checklist complete.
Yes, the space is way too big for this plane, but it's parking. Parking checklist to the line.
Taxi light?
Off.
Emergency brake?
Park.
Nose wheel steering.
Off.
Standby PTU pumps.
Off.
Power levers.
Disconnect.
Condition levers.
Start feather.
Transponder.
Standby.
Fasten belt switch.
Off.
Bleeds.
Min off.
Parking checklist completed to the line.
Cockpit to ground.
Correct.
Please connect external power.
now connected.
Below the line.
External power, APU.
APU off, external power is on. External power is on, APU is off.
Condition levers.
Fuel off.
Lights.
Off.
Emergency light switch.
Off.
Standby aux main battery master.
Batteries off.
Parking checklist complete.
And that's the flight. Hold on.